I have a leader or anything like that, no mono, and I have a 1/4 ounce lead head jig head, and we're gonna just put that right in that skirt there of the bottom of the tube, slide it right up, this is a really salty tube, this is a Bass Pro Shops tender tube, then you pop your little eye out there, and that is how we rig our tubes. And now we are gonna go for some bass. Let's get it.
There's one.